just see, is it a few orders as to what taste this pitch is. It looks a dry pitch.
Flick fine, and this will be the first boundary of the morning.
Punish if they got too full on this occasion. Sam Curran on the pads of Sharma flicks it up the hill.
Little wide from Sam Curran. And Rohit Sharma, he didn't thrash at it. Position to play the shot.
His approach to Sam Curran has almost created this. He's been really steady with his head going straight at the bowler's arm.
Oh, just wide. Wide of third slip. Bairstow, it is there, diving away to his right. And Rohit will pick up another boundary.
I've seen Rohit Sharma just get a little hard with the hands out in front of that pad. So many times he's let the ball come to him. Best on this angle there, hands well and truly out in front of the left pad.
He was very quickly onto the front foot then. He was almost just walking at Sam Curran, who is not a quick bowler. He's less than 80 miles an hour, so you can come forward and...
What an over this has been so far already. Well forward, Rohit Sharma, comfortably playing underneath the eye, so has control, unlike the leading edge. The second ball.
Too straight on this occasion, and Rohit Sharma has created this opportunity by being aggressive through the offside.
Comfortably into position here. So good to watch Rohit Sharma in all formats.
Again fine, this time with some pace, so that will go away for four.
Far too straight. Rohit Sharma, well, he just tucks in. He's going to play that all day.
That's a fantastic delivery, but dealt with by KL Rahul.
Another third man. Third slip, I think, is Johnny Bairstow. Tried his best, won't get there. 56 without loss. Here's that four in the last ball of the previous over. Thick outside edge. Went straight to ground though. Don't think he saw it. Not sure he would have been able to cut it off anyway. Side again. That single brings up his half century, Rohit Sharma.
High class 50 in the conditions.
That's gone a long way up, but it also has gone a fair way in distance.
Worth a try. You can see their top edge with the extra pace is going to fly. They're worth a try. They've got a man just behind square and a fine leg in the end.
Extra pace once again from Wood. So four to start the over.
About the fact that Mark Wood is bowling well here, another 94 mile delivery takes the inside edge, falls over. Mark Wood does that quite often. Rohit Sharma a tad bit lucky, but he definitely has earned that luck for the day.
Here's that favoured tool shot, and he's played it beautifully.
Well. It's a 93 mile per hour delivery, let me tell you that. He has that extra time. He's able to smash a Markwood special at 93 miles an hour in front of square. It's unfair to call it in front of square. He hits it at deep mid-wicket to be right. That's a serious shot.
DK, you called it. Loves to go up and over the top. Rohit Sharma had a good look. Decided, yeah, now's the time.
Rather have a proper long on. It's halfway. You're not tempting him. That's a shot that he'll play every day of the week. It's a simple shot. Step out. Just smash it down the ground.
And with that, the change in the field as well.
And bat together. Straight down the ground. No problems whatsoever. All the way.
Just every now and again. He's out of his bunker. Little skip down the ground. Full floor of the bat.
Anderson had a quiet morning, but he's back in the wickets. Joy for England. Boy, did they need that.
James Anderson it is for England. Gets the ball to nip back in. Top of off, they say. Bang on. James Anderson is on a roll here.
Lovely shot, just on top of the bounce.
KL Rahul is so good, he's got great hands. But if I was Mark Wood, I wouldn't be too disappointed. Now, as good as the shot looks, another time it just could take the edge and carry to slip. It's a back foot punch, which he has not much control over.
In the air, no control whatsoever. Just in the last 5 minutes or so, KL Rahul has just freed up a little bit outside off stump.
Chancing his luck here, he's played so tight so far. But slightly loose after Rohit has got out. A few flourishing drives off the front foot and off the back foot. Does he want to play it again? Well, time will tell.
Big appeal. Big appeal. Anderson is pleading with Michael Gough. They're going to get together.
Michael, you save your decision for on camera now.
Good decision. Felt that Jimmy Anderson, that's exactly what they too were trying to weigh up.
Oh no! There are three catches there, and it's Rory Burns diving away to his left. I think he's pushed a little bit wider, maybe at a fourth slip position. Fourth slip, Bairstow. One had sneaked through previously. Root tightened the gap, and Anderson has him.
Just the way he wanted to. Fourth or fifth stump, it's a good length. It's an injudicious shot and the most simpler catches to Johnny Bairstow. Brilliant from Anderson. England back in this test match.
Robinson. Guides it down for a couple. And that is a hard-working 50 and a very good 50 for KL Rahul. He's had to play second fiddle today to Rohit Sharma. A splendid way to finish the session. KL Rahul. Gorgeous cover drive, slightly over pitch from Anderson. He goes to tee on 55. That's his strength. He's an offside player. See so many players whose strength is through the legs.
Runs. Getting a few boundaries now, KL Rahul.
Pretty disgusted with himself on the attempt. Now he's well and truly set. Has backed his hands.
Ooh, bit of glove, I think. He'll get four. That's a good shot. Not an extravagant drive in any way, just a push.
This region in this series so far, it's been after a false shot or something not quite right the ball before, then the ball gets pitched up and he is so quickly into position. It's just beautiful to watch.
Lovely. If you said what is KL Rahul's strength or super strength, plays it wonderfully. We saw it up at Nottingham. Holds that shape, he gets his left side into the ball. He is a beautiful cover driver of the ball.
Lovely.
Big stride, that's what he's done so well throughout the day, looking to really stretch out, try and negate any movement off the surface, and that's probably you don't see someone take as big a stride as that very often.
Nifty footwork,
high class from Coley. Just the wrist work there just to make sure he got it in the gap.
Beautiful shot through extra cover. It's going up the hill, might not make it all the way for four. And again, it might do just that. Gorgeous shot. KL Rahul moves to 98.
Not on this occasion. Just lent on it, full face of the bat. And that is a shot of man in excellent touch.
Great replay that, isn't it? Watch the ball.
Oh!
Ooh, inside edge, underneath Josh Butler. We'll try and stop it going for four and gives up the chase. Fortuitous boundary for India's captain.
Good again from Mo Ali. Not looking comfortable. Wow. What, did that hit the stump or was it the glove? I think that hit the stump.
Cut away, down towards third man. That is a highly accomplished Test Match 100 from KL Rahul. Terrific technique, terrific discipline. He's on the honors board.
Well, we talked about where the options were to score it, and Mark Wood obliged with a short wide one. What a feeling that is. His teammates will know that he's done an excellent job for his team right there.
A little bit of pain I was talking about.
That's a good shot. He's played so many of these today. Into the shot, we don't see much of that right side coming in. Leads with his front left shoulder. Gets in a perfect position.
Yeah, that's nice. KL Rahul through his favourite area, but this time off the back foot. Again, waiting for the ball to get to the area that he likes to hit it. 11-4s, 1-6 to his name.
Yeah, he's happier playing with a straight bat off the back foot. But, not a big square cutter of the ball.
Here's the chance, and it's taken by Joe Hill. Ollie Robinson with the new ball does the damage. And he slips Corden stand up to it.
Well, did England need that? England had threatened in this spell with the second new ball. This is a very similar delivery to the one that passed the edge of Rahul's bat earlier in the over. Angling in, straightening up, down the slope, taking the edge.
That's almost the nicest run of the day, and it's a long list to choose from.
Well, absolutely.
Nothing from umpire Illingworth, but that's not far away.
Richard, you're on camera now. Stay with your original decision.
Well, Joe Root talked about after the last test that he'd had a bit of a stinker with his reviews.